Cindy, is he trying to go home with you?
This one, yeah. But that one wants to go home.
What are you going to do with him?
Milk him. Uh-huh. Pet him. Be nice and not send him to a butcher.
Not send him to where?
Send him to a butcher.
You're going to try to put him in a pasture in Norco.
Yeah, that's right.
See, now you got the other goats jealous.
It's food time. I know, his food looks better, huh?
What?
Yeah.
I don't got no food, homie. He has ears. They're just little. That's a La Mancha goat.
Hi. I was reading what says what happened to my ears. I'm asking you. I know how to read. My Long Beach Polytechnic skills work just fine.
And remember, you have the same Polytechnic skills as Snoop Dogg and Cameron Diaz. How do you feel about that?
Famous people from famous schools. I know. I just don't like him too.
Cindy, you can't take him home.
Oh, but he's a pet.
He's not a pet.
He is a pet.
He's not a pet.
Someone raised it as a pet. His coat is nice and, you know, soft. Probably has coconut baths at night. Did you slow blink me?
Yes, I did.
You're
just
not slow blink me. That one's fed well. And milked well.
Now that one looks pregnant.
That one's pregnant?
Yeah. That one looks...
I guess so.
See, she was hanging out with the boys one night. She was hanging out with the boys one night, and they said... Yeah, two pregnant ones. See? Yeah. This is what happens when you hang out with boys.
You get letters?
UC Davis goats! Cindy, are you trying to take that go home? All right, Cindy, I promise you, when we get a house, we get a goat. We're not getting a dog or a cat. Did you just tell that goat to put his head back in?
She did, didn't she?
Did you just tell that? You just told that goat to put its head back in the thing.
And it listened, didn't it?
You just told that goat. So what's your story?
How do you know it's pregnant?
Look how she's dropped.
Like they're all supposed to be like that big or what?
Yeah. Alright, so what's your story, homie?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
What's
your story? I apologize. Come here. Come. Come on. Are you mad at me?
He don't like you. He says, no. Can you stop being mean?
No, I moved my bag too quickly.
Oh. Oh, no, he had to pee. There we go.
Oh, he took it over there.
Oh, yeah.
She's eating her alfalfa.
You scared her because she has to pee.
Well, that one had to poop.
Hey, Cindy.
Yeah?
You know why you should have a goat instead of a dog or a cat?
Because they'll take care of your wheat.
Say what?
They take care of your wheat.
That's right. And you know what animals can also take care of all your gardening?
Don't eat my Toyota bag, okay? I don't know.
A geese. Seriously.
Yeah, we're not getting a goose.
All right, Cindy. You have to leave your new friend behind.
Safe from the slaughterhouse. Can't say anything about your child, but you.
Yeah, see.
I get the black one to
love
too.
Yeah, you got the black one. Oh, this one's trying to come out. Oh. And guess where these goats are from, Cindy?
Davis.
Yes, very good. Getting it in right there, boy. Getting it in. All right, Cindy.
Yes.
Are you ready to move on to the farm?
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Bye, everybody.
I need horns like that.
What? Why do they need horns like that?
Like a cat going back.
You do not need horns like that.
Like a cat.
Like a cat?
Her back.
Horns like that'll make you look like Annabelle. There's your pig, Cindy. You do not need one of those. Why do you want one of those, Cindy? I want you to ask her a question. How big they're gonna get?
I knew this. Yep, bed in its own room. But they're so cute when they're tiny.
Yeah. Nope. There's the one we want right there.
It won't make chocolate milk.
It doesn't make chocolate milk? It doesn't make chocolate milk, Cindy?
No, they're born May 8th.
They're what?
They're born May 8th.
May 8th. They're kind of little to be born May 8th. How big do these get?
About 7 pounds.
Yeah.
They walk around
in
the
cage.
That's
pets.
A dog.
Pets, yeah.
How much they usually sell for, you know?
In Norco, I think they're like 700 to 1,000, depending on your breeder. This is Norco. I don't know about here. I'm sure it's the same in the industry, right? Or is it different in the industry? Yeah.
Oh, cluck, 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 number two.
Cluck, cluck, cluck.
Number two.
Cluck, cluck, cluck. Cindy, leave that chicken alone. Leave that chicken. Cindy, you act like you've never seen a chicken before.
Never seen a chicken before. But these feathers are.
All right, we're still walking around the UT Davis farm.
It's
a Colchin. Hey, Cindy.
These are their names.
No, these are their breeds. This is a mini lop, Cindy. And guess what you do with a mini lop?
He's
a bunny.
You cut their feet off of their ears and call them lucky bunny's feet?
No, not with mini lops. Mini lops are cute. Those are the cute little bunnies.
He doesn't look so small.
What?
It's a big lop.
No, that's a mini lop. No, they get miniature too. There's mini and then there's one smaller than mini lop.
Sizzle chicken or soapy chicken. I don't remember these
I know our names of the breeds, but oh, why does it?
So Cindy, which one can we take home?
None, because you'll have it customized.
I will not have it customized. Why do you always think I try to kill all the animals? I think I try. You see the baby bunnies.
My name is Thumper. That's why they call me Thumper.
And what does Thumper say, Cindy? And what does Thumper say, Cindy? What does Thumper say, Cindy?
I have to eat all my greens, not just the flowers.
And that's not what Thumper says.
Yes, he does.
This one eats all the flowers. Greens are good for ears and feet.
I forgot the whole rhyme that he has.
But you're supposed, Thumper's supposed to say something else.
You can't say something mean, say something nice.
All right, Cindy is about to touch a goat. Cindy, look at everybody. Cindy is going to touch a goat. Okay, Cindy. Yeah, you better get that hand sanitizer. Okay. All right. Yay. All right, picture time.